And corresponding to the value of the potentiometer, the brightness of the big LED is set. It is at maximum right now, and I can dim it with the screwdriver until it goes totally off and on again.